Okay, first of all, we're just going to put our left ear on our left shoulder. Left ear on left shoulder, as close to the shoulder as you can get it, without doing anything surgical. And then back up to the top. And onto the other side, right ear on right shoulder. Good. Just let that hang there for a bit. Take a couple of deep breaths. And just as you sigh out, just try to stretch that little stretch a little bit more. One more time in and out. And roll to the front. Just let your head hang, chin on chest, chin on chest. Just let that stretch in the back of the neck happen. It's a really nice feeling. Good, and up to the center. And now you're just going to look over your left shoulder. Take a breath. And as you breathe out, come to the center. And the other way, over your right. Nice deep stretch in the neck. And as you exhale, come to the center. Good. One more of those. Over to the side. And to the middle. Over the side. And to the middle. And now you're going to put your chin to the ceiling. Let it sit there for a bit. You feel a lovely stretch here. Close your mouth. Make sure your teeth are touching. And relax. Good. One more time. Up you go. Remember to keep the back of your neck nice and long. Don't scrunch. Teeth touching. Feel the stretch in the front of your throat. Now, while you're there, you're going to stick your tongue out. You should feel another bit of stretch happening. So now we're just going to start looking at our shoulders. Move them forwards. Actually, I'm going backwards at the moment. And forwards. Okay, so while you're just going to do shoulders, let's do our little stretch. So extend your left arm in front of you. Pop your right arm elbow in the joint. And then close your left arm over your right arm. So you're making a little strudel. Pretzel. Strudel doesn't look like this. Pretzel. Yeah. Okay. You feel a lovely stretch in the shoulder. A nice one to do. Take a good deep breath and then release. Okay, now you're going to extend your right arm. Put the left elbow in the joint of the right arm. Straighten your right arm and curl your left arm. Sorry, straighten your left arm and curl your right arm. I've just done mental pretzels over there. Trudy is sending me terrible signals there. She's doing rude gestures. Good. All right, just relax that. The other thing I'd like to do, just because I think it's quite nice to do a little bit of bending while you're sitting, is if you've got space in front of you, so that you're not going to bash your head up against the piano like I am. I'm going to move myself a little bit further back. What we're going to do is we're going to bend, but we're going to go into one side, okay? As if you have something on the ground by your feet, but don't use the hand on that side. Use the, so we're going to the left, use your right arm to pick it up. And up you come, and the other way around. And up you come. One more of those. Up. And last one on the right. Good. And then we'll also do just a little twist. So keep your hips still and just move your upper body around. Just to mobilize that spine a little bit. Okay. Physically feeling all right? We're just going to do a little bit of vocal warming up now. So the first thing we're doing is we're going to go ma 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 ma. Are you ready? Ma 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 ma. Okay, nice and gentle. We're just getting things going a little bit. Don't push anything just yet. We're now going to do... We're going to go... So it's got a little turn to it. Okay, and... Keep up all right? Very good, very good. Now we're going to do a little bit of tongue twister. So this is the red lorry, yellow lorry exercise. We've done it before, nothing new. We go red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red. Red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red. I love this. I love this. I can see so many rhubarbs growing. There's so many rhubarbs growing that it's just fantastic. Actually, the thing to do, although part of this is really about warming up the mouth, so I want you to use your lips as much as you can. But once you've got the hang of it, actually the best thing to do is to not move your mouth around at all. Just do the Prince Charles vibe. Red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red. Red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red. It's like a whole gear. I'm a ventriloquist today. Red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red. Red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red. Red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red. Red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red. And don't fall into the trap of getting to the prayer wall on this one, yes? Don't go and stand by the prayer wall. You've got to keep your head still, because if you're doing that, then you're not helping yourself. So keep the airflow nice and solid. Don't think about the words, because that's the main problem. Just go red, yellow, red, yellow, red, yellow, red, yellow, red, yellow, red, and then start putting the lorry in. Red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red. Red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red. Red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry, red. Good. Get those mouths moving. All right. So we're going to start on a new song today. It's another of the Frank Sinatras, and I think it's rather nice. Although it's not an autumnal song. It does mention autumn at some point. Who knows the song already? Okay, you might do once you start hearing it. So. Summer wind came blowing in across the sea. It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. Quite simple there so far, yes? Happy with that? We do it again, just that little bit. One. This is a very strange song because I keep thinking it's in three, and that's why I'm sort of tapping it out a little bit, because it isn't in three, it's in four. It feels like it wants to be in three. It feels like it wants to be one of the wonderful waltzes that we're already doing in our repertoire. This isn't a waltz though. So the summer wind came blowing in across the sea. What? Two, three, four. It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. Happy so far? Very good. The next line goes all summer long. Now we're going into a slightly Maria. I just met a girl named Maria. It's the same as that one, same interval. The summer long, we sang a song and strolled on golden sand. Two sweethearts and the summer wind. Okay. When you listen, you can find a very nice version of Frank Sinatra singing this song. On YouTube, there's a very beautifully remastered edition of it. And he plays around with the tune and with the timing, as he always does. So it doesn't sound exactly as we're doing it. I'm doing it quite metrically, precisely, because we're lots of people and we can't bend the rules too much when there are lots of people in the room. But the summer wind came blowing in across the sea. It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. The summer long we sang a song. And the summer wind, the painted kites, the days and nights went flying by. The world was new beneath a blue umbrella sky. One day it called to you. changes key every verse. So it goes higher and higher each time. Let's look at the second verse one more time, because those words were a bit of a surprise to me that time round. Like painted kites, the days and nights went flying by. The world was new beneath the blue umbrella sky. Then softer than a piper man, one day it called to you. I lost you to the summer wind, the autumn wind, the winter winds have come and gone, and still the days, the lonely days go on and on, and the guess is sigh. Lullabies through nights that never end. My fickle friend, the summer wind, the summer wind, the summer wind. Do you like? Good. All right. We're going to look at those little, let's look at verse 3. So, the autumn wind, the winter wind have come and gone, and still the days, the lonely days go on and on, and guess who's not, who's not a okay. Let's go from the top. The summer wind came blowing in from across the sea. It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. All summer long we sang a song and strolled the golden sand. Two sweethearts and the summer wind. The painted kites, the days and nights went flying by. The world was new beneath the blue umbrella sky. And softer than a piper man, one day it called to you. I lost you to the summer wind. The autumn wind, the winter winds, they have come and gone, and still the days, those lonely days, they go on and on, and guess who sighs his lullabies through nights that never end. My fickle think that's quite nice. I didn't know it until Saturday when I was looking up music for this week's session. Let's revisit a couple of the other ones. So let's go for the Last Rose of Summer. One, two. 'Tis the last rose of summer left blooming alone. Oh, her lovely companions are faded and gone. No flower of her kindred, no leave thee the lone one to pine on the lost stem, since thy lovely are sleeping, go sleep thou with them. Kindly I scatter my leaves on the bed, where thy mates of the garden lie scented and dead. So soon may I follow, when friendships decay, and from love's shining circle the gems drop away. When true hearts lie withered, and fond ones are flown, I think we should have a little go at Daydream Believer next. I could hide beneath the wings of the bluebird as she sings. 6 o'clock alarm would never ring, but if and I rise, wipe the sleep out of my eyes. My shaving razor's cold and it stings. Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it be to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? Sleep. We're going to look at Autumn Leaves without the French. We did, let's just have a little go at it. Jazzy number that. Okay, we've got a few more minutes left. Let's do Forever Autumn. I love this song so much.
The summer sun is fading as the year grows. Fly south across the autumn sky, and one by one they disappear. I wish that I was flying with them, autumn's golden gown we used to kick away. You always loved this time of year. Those fallen leaves are undisturbed now, 'cause you're not here, 'cause you're not here.
Good song, I like that one. Let's just try it.
Like the song through the trees, you came to love me. Like a leaf on a breeze, you blew away.
Better key? All right. We've got a few minutes left. So what would you like to do? What shall we do? We go for try to remember?
Ember about to billow.
I'm going to say goodbye to you all. Thank you very much for joining in.